this little turtle out in the middle of the road. I hate to see that. I'm gonna move it off the road. Or it's gonna move off the road. I'll stay here until it goes. Good, now it's off the road. It's a rainy morning here at Iroquois Park. That's a wet bird. I'm in Summit Field. I'm glad to see they cut this grass again. There's an eastern towhee. It's a little wet. Found another eastern box turtle. This one's out in the wooded area. This one's staying safe. I'm gonna leave it alone. Goodbye, little turtle. I saw some turkeys up here. Those birds can disappear so fast. It's the second time I've seen turkeys today. They're harder to find than deer. I don't see them anywhere. I just saw two deer that were bedded down get up and run off before I could get my camera out. There's some more deer down there. See them walking off up there. They're not cooperating today. Now where'd they go? There's one up there running off. Guess I'll go in that direction. Saw a lot of deer running off, so I think I caught up with the herd. Well, I didn't really catch up with them. They took off. Now I have to guess which direction they ran off. I think I lost them. Deer like to make you think they're running off in one direction, then they'll circle back. See a deer up there. There it goes. There goes another one running off. And where'd they go? Did they run off in that direction? Or did they go down this hill and up that hill? I'm hoping they ran off in this direction. But I'm probably guessing wrong. Maybe I guessed right. Oh yeah, I see some more. But they're staying way ahead of me. Little rascals. They definitely passed through here. See one up there. She knows I'm here. This is another one right next to it. I'm wondering if that other one's a little fawn. Can't tell. Looks like two does. Well, there's another one. Maybe that's a little fun. Pretty sure it is. It is a little fun. Two does. I think they're getting ready to run off. They're keeping an eye on me. They're getting into the rough now. I think I'm gonna lose them here. See them running around up there on the hill. There they are. Where they're heading off in a different direction than I am. Time for me to go home. A couple of more mushrooms popped up in this area.